Creating a post is one of the most common things you do on your website. I'm going to go to the back end of my website again by clicking here, and that will bring me to the dashboard. And then I can scroll down to posts, and I can simply choose to add a new post here. So I'll call my post, I'm just going to call it Test Post 1. So that's going to be the title of it. It's going to be available to the public. I can set a date if I wanted. I could set any date. So you can choose to set dates. So if I'm choosing to create the social media campaign, I might choose to publish this on the 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, and I can plan a whole series so that they appear automatically. My name will appear as the author automatically, and it's using a default template. So now I'm just going to insert a block. There's a default block here already. I'm going to add a block by pressing plus, and I'm just going to insert an image block. So there's my image block, and I'm going to select it from my image library. I could upload it directly, but it's easier to do it from your library, and I'll choose my media library. Here's all the work that I've previously uploaded. I'm just going to select this one, insert. Okay, so with this one, I can select it. I can replace it with a different image if I want. I'll just swap it out for something else. Let's pretend I want to put the logo there. Yeah, and you can see that when I select this one on the previous video, I had already put a caption on, and the caption appears automatically. So now when I select this, it allows me to edit these aspects of it, and I can choose to have it this wide, maximum width, full width, whatever. So I'm just going to choose, I'll show you maximum. So if you make it too large and your image is too small, remember it gets pixelated. I'm just going to change that back to being none. There's different options that you can do. You can choose to put a filter on the coloring of it, and there's other things you can do as well. So now I'm happy with this post, and I'm going to publish it. Very important, you press publish, and then you press publish again. You always do it twice. Now scrolling down, you can see it's now live. So I'll just close that one. So I've created a post.